Good morning, respected principal madam and staff members and my dear colleagues. Today I am going to express my views on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Children's Days. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on the 14th of November 1889. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru belonged to a community of Kashmiri Pandits. He was an eminent personality of India freedom struggle. Nehru had completed graduation from Trinity College in Cambridge in the year 1910. Jawaharlal Nehru had married Kamala Kaur Nehru on the 8th of February 1916. Nehru practiced law from the Inner Temple, London. He was the first Prime Minister of India. During his Prime Ministership, our country moved on the path of progress and development. He was also the propounder of non-alignment movement. He tried his best from the spread of peace in within the country and all over world. He passed away from this mortal world on 27th of May 1964. He loved children very much. Today we are celebrating Children's Day to a tribute to Chacha Nehruji. Thank you.